Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenway, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to the Sage. Can you hold off till he appears?
The Sage is here.
Aye. The Prince is leading us straight to him.
All right, Jesus. I'll stay in my blade for a time, but not long.
How long has it been since our last meeting?
A year?
Near 18 months. You first described this Roberts fellow to me in November of 1715.
Ah, I see. Much has changed in that short time. None call me governor, for instance, or I quit that post last year.
Ah, I was not aware.
Couldn't help it, could you, Kim? Sticking your nose in things you can't understand.
You're making me nervous.
Ah, I'm working. God knows, Father. There's none here so foolish as that.
English? How do you mean?
Is it not a sin to enslave a fellow Christian? Therefore, to transmute a strayed soul from animal to man would be tantamount to do fighting one channel to the divinity.
Stand your ground, slave, and face corporal punishment like a man.
Why act like a man now, when you have denied me that right for 30 years?
I find your bearing appalling, Prince. I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and softened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Truly, men of talent and intelligence should be. But there is no true profit to be gained by the fight. In the short term, it makes us money, see. But in the long term, it will render us the victims of our own success.
Ah, but you and I, so old as we are, will not live to see that unfortunate show. Oh, I bother.
For virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Oh, Torres. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as friends.
For virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Oh, Torres. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as friends. Other stories about you, Trusha. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
Si. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources. That's where money is made. And sir, let me tell you, honor bought is more enjoyable than honor won, if a touch less permanent. You say you came alone, Taurus?
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Ah.
Now's the time!
No! Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Taurus. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed! Deal with this!
You fucked up my kill, Kenway!
For a better cause!
Man, I'm going after Prince.
Kate, no!
missed your chance, man. I'm going after Prinz.
Kate, no! Jim, stop!
Not this time, Henry.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You have your chance.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait! Jim, stop!
Keep your natty hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the Sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You'll have your kills.
When I locate the Sage, you're helping me take Prinz. Got that!
You prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prinz you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the Sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on. Prinz before I do. Kill him, and there'll be a bit of coin in it for you. All right?
Damn, hey, wasn't that a Spanish fella meant to come up here for a visit?
How is it you're a woman?
You didn't hear
Christ,
what happened?
Edward. Is that something that needs explaining?
Brigands on his way here.
Now, I'm here to do a job. I'll let you be amused later.
Down.
energy for the world. Thank you.
ground!
Please! I've been shot! I need aid!
Christ, Thompson, look at her! She's hurt!
Dreadfully, sir! I'm poorly!
All right!
I'm faint!
Take an arm, lass!
Bless you, lad!
Goddamn eyes on the cane, all right? Look up once more, and it'll be the last damn thing you ever see.
No problem here, sir. I'm working as best I can.
Put your back into it, mongrel.
They hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer.
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
Heads up, Kenway! I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prinz.
Well then, he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Robert!
Hey,
Kenway.
Run! See you on the other side.
Bodyguard, lads! Just trying to please.
Stay back!
know what's good for you.
Turn round if you know what's good for you. I've got a clear shot.
Clear shot on it.
I got you there, my sniper.
Bastard's a mistake.
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.